Hey guys, it's me, dreamerjs, Gene from NC, True Crime Gene, dreamerjs, Gene's Creativity Spot, Gene Create Spots, all them good things that dream. coming at you, I have really failed you guys at the end of this year, and I'm sorry. I've just been really, really sick. We went out of town to Iowa for Thanksgiving, and then when we came back, we went to Atlanta for Christmas, and when I came back from Atlanta, I got really, really sick. I've been really sick. This is not the first time that I'm spending New Year's really sick. 7 years ago, I was fighting for my life in the hospital on this day. And so I look at where I am now, and I am so grateful for where I am now. Anybody notice anything different? Where's the noise of the oxygen machine, you might ask? Big Bertha, where is she? She's still over there. Yeah, she's still over there, but she retired. She retired. I got my Intigen 5. So it's much, much quieter in here now. So yeah, that's a nice thing. I know I promised that I was really gonna kick things off with the new year, and I am. I'm just really, as you can hear, I'm really, really sick. And so I'm really hoping that I can kick it off and hold up to your expectations. I got some things from my in-laws to help with the secret studio downstairs to make it that much better. My dad surprised me for Christmas. This floored me. With a Louis book bag purse. This thing is huge. I can't carry my oxygen thing, the Intigen, in there because it will overheat too fast, but I can carry everything else in it. It's like a Mary Poppins purse. You keep tossing stuff in there, it disappears. It's hilarious. I was floored. Totally. My dad, you didn't have to do that. But I really do appreciate it. And I appreciate the sentiment behind it. So, I got some new eye palettes, some BH palettes from my sister and nieces that I really appreciate. So, yeah, I got really good stuff. And I'm planning to do a lot balls-to-the-wall type stuff once I kick all of this out of me. I broke a rib, and then I got this stuff, and it's all on top of each other, and it's just really bad. So, fingers crossed that it's going to kick really soon. So that I can start with my secret studio, because I got some really cool stuff to set it up. And, I can't wait to show you guys. I'm so excited. I hope you guys are too. Happy New Year. I'm so sorry I fell at short at the end of this, but I will be announcing the winners to my giveaway tomorrow. Give me some time because I need to go through and verify that the people are indeed Canada or US and are following, have been following, or like cutting out and coming back in, yada yada yada. But I have the boxes literally right down on the bottom there. The two right there. They're ready to go to whoever wins them. One's a beauty, one's a nail, and they're completely full. They're packed. They're packed full of prizes, guys. You guys are getting huge amounts of stuff. So if you have not signed up for the giveaway, go now because it closes at midnight for my 500 subscribers or January 1st, whichever came first. It's pretty damn close to 500 subscribers. I'm pretty proud. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for the support and everything else. I really do appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed and you'd like to, I'd really appreciate it. Go for it. Stick around. I'm a really funny person. I'd like to think so. And there's some great things coming up this year. I'm going to go February 13th and meet up with Ross Matthews, talkie blog Ross, Ross from Big Brother, Celebrity Big Brother Season 1. He and I have talked over the years for over 10 years, and so he is going to be in Atlanta on February 13th. So I got tickets for my dad and I to go spend some time with him. So we're going to go spend some time with him. I'm going to fly down there just for the night. That's how special you are, Ross. And I know he follows my blog. So that's how special you are, Ross. I didn't even buy the plane ticket. The plane ticket is courtesy of Air France and Delta for my troubles with the India trip that we had earlier this year. So, yeah. So, flying down there just for you, Ross. I know you watch these videos, so love you, dude, and I can't wait to kiki with you and my dad, too. So, lots of fun stuff coming up, I promise. I'm just sick as a dog right now. I love you guys. Go do something wonderful for somebody else, and I will catch you in my next video. I have 2 loot boxes coming on Monday. They were due like a year ago. One of them was, and I don't even belong to Loot Crate anymore, but they owe me these 2 boxes. They're Hello Kitty ones. One is a 45th anniversary one. It's no longer her 45th anniversary. So that just tells you what you need to know. So those are coming on Monday. I have a Walmart beauty box. I have other things. So we'll do those in the next couple days. Oh my goodness. I don't know if I'll make it till midnight. But keep up your dreams, because they can come true. I'm finally getting to go see Ross. And I'm so excited because we lived near each other for so long. Out in Washington State. I miss Washington State. I love you guys. Go do something wonderful for somebody else, and I'll catch you on the next video. Bye!